Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you how you can create your own custom color palette to create a kind of palette that will look like this. So this can be very helpful when you want to show negative numbers, positive numbers, and then also neutral numbers. Unfortunately, the custom diverging or sequencing in Tableau does not really work, so you have to create your custom palette. In order to do so, you need to go to the Tableau repository and edit the preferences, so you can open it with Notepad. I already have it open. And then what you do is the file will look like this in the beginning. You have to copy paste in the palette code, which you can get from this website, which I will include in the link. It's the Tableau help. And you can scroll down to any of the custom color palettes that they're showing. You copy paste the code. You paste it in. You want to just remove all except three colors. And then what you can do is you can go onto any of the custom palettes that are already built in, and then click on the colors, and then pick your color that you want, and copy paste out the HTML code, and then paste it in, or place it here instead of the one. So this is your first one, this is the middle one, and this is then the third one. And so once you save this, your custom palette will show in here. So once you scroll to the bottom, you will have it here. So you can see my custom diverging, which diverges from red to black to green. And this can be very helpful with creating custom reporting when you want to show positive, negative, and neutral numbers. Thank you so much for watching.